outfit the right shoulder.
Okay, rolling. Ask what's your name?
Jackie.
Natalie, what do you do?
I'm Mado and I go to school for political science and government.
Okay, I didn't hear it. What do you do?
I'm Mado, part-time, and I work as a sous chef, and I go to school for political science.
Wow. Why do you cook sushi?
It's a sous chef. I prep the meals before the chef cooks them.
Say it again?
I prep the meals before the chef cooks them.
Which kitchen? French or which kitchen?
More Caribbean-American.
Caribbean-American. Mm-hmm. Do you like to cook?
Yes.
I have a cooking show in the YouTube space. Maybe you can come over and cook with us.
Of course.
Okay. Why do you study political science? Do you want to change the country?
Yes. I want to become a civil rights lawyer to get people that look like me off for injustice.
Okay. Well, why do you think people like you need justice? Is there anything wrong with us? keep going.
No, it's nothing wrong with you guys or anybody for that matter. But you know, specifically for black men, they get shot for no reason. So that's why I want to,
Okay.
Become
now
a lawyer.
Okay, just spell it out.
Okay, sorry.
Tell us a little bit more what caused this. Is there like a correlation between being beautiful and wedding and being a model and being a political lawyer? Do you think your looks will help you in court to advance your case?
I hope so. I hope so, but no. As long as I make my point and have all my facts straight, then I'm sure I can get the person off. But modeling is something I've been doing since I was 20, so that to me is a whole different chapter that in my life that I want to continue to pursue to get that art out and express myself.